afternoon.
Hello, everybody. I hope you can see me properly because for some reason my computer is having an absolute... Yeah, I can tell the camera's frozen already. Right, I can rectify that though. My computer is just having a mare. It's not a twitch issue, best I can tell. It's just every single thing my computer is just... It's like I'm asking it to solve every possible problem with the universe and get back to me. There we go. Ooh, I am really high and low in the frame though. We'll do that. There we go, turn my headphones back up. No, they're where they need to be. Right, there we go. Right, so, stays rated. What I've done now, got myself an official place to write them down instead of on the back of one sheet of paper because it was going to run out. I think we'll just jump straight into it. Thursday was a high bar, as I put in the title for the stream today. I don't think we're going to get... How many 4 stars did we get? We've got 4 4-star games. Don't think that's going to happen again, but, you know, I'm willing to be proven wrong. So, let's give ourselves some game volume. Go to there. I've just realised I haven't actually turned my computer volume up. See, now just bringing up the volume key is like I've just asked it to literally grow legs and go to the shop for me. Can you please do one thing today? Thank you. There we go. I can hear shit now. Right. So, hello, Axe. I did see you as you popped in. Just this... And I scanned it earlier to check if it needed defragging, and it categorically told me no. Right, let's start with some Andre Agassi tennis. As usual, 500 of those bitties will make me play a game longer. If you want, it's the 1,000 to get doll wonderful cup of tea. It's a bitter snicker, and I think that's it. Good morning, Goth. What, sorry? Okay. Well, this game looks crap to start with. I was really worried it was just going to be pictures of Andre Agassi, who is a handsome man, but still, let's go with amateur and we'll go with practice first. Against a player opponent. Good morning, Krusty. I hope you are doing well. You've got lag as well. Let me just check something. Right. It seems to be running okay on my stream preview. It's hard to tell. Oh, no, it is a bit... Oh, fuck's sake. I really don't know what to do because short of resetting the entire computer, I've really no idea what to do because I don't think it's Twitch. I don't think it's OBS. I'll go on for another few minutes. Tell me if it gets any better. If not, then I will
no problem.
Just quickly restart the stream. It would have been good if I'd have been ready for that. We have tennisings. You have to tell me if this looks any good on your side. You know, other than the fact that I'm getting whomped by this practice guy. That just hit Agassi in the nuts. Very sus, the controls on this, if you ask me. Getting a lot of the old, the ball goes through me.
Watch your profanity.
You distracted me. This guy's beating my ass. Not in the fun way. Yeah, we got a point. I mean, we're not playing for points at the moment, but, you know. There we go. There doesn't seem to be any discernible difference between the strokes from each button. It's just hit. So yeah, is it still lagging here, or have we moved past that? Yeah, this is very, very basic. But then everything about it screams basic. There's no music. Looks okay now. Thank fuck. I didn't want to have to restart everything. Because obviously, you guys who stream will know this. Streamlabs and Twitch are really crappy with sending you your analytics. But they'll always send you the analytics on a stream where you had to restart it. It's like, you streamed for 5 minutes and had 3 viewers. No fucking shit. Good morning, Denden. I hope you are doing well. This game is pants. So we've had the stutter on the stream. And... what? How is that okay? He's hitting him right in the agassiz. Right. There's no way he seems to exit out of practice either. So what I'm going to have to do now, to give the exhibition or whatever a thing, is reset the game. Streaming is a bitch. Nothing ever works. I mean, you would definitely know about that, Goth. I'm probably going to give out information for the next charity stream tomorrow. I would absolutely do it today if I was 100% sure on something. It's just I saw something and I'm just having one of those moments like, did I see correctly? Not skins. Is that because I play topless? Right. We can play as Agassi, Carol Ark, who I have no... These are all names I do not know except for Agassi. Tiger Ball, that sounds fake. Ron Pepper. Don Matt. Cassie Nova. Bob Chin, that sounds bollocks. George King. Please tell me I haven't frozen. I really don't want to have to restart everything. Then, I'm a bit tired. Went to a concert last night and my voice is feeling a bit hoarse. What did you go to see? There was a network. Oh, fucking hell. It's looking all right. From where I... Yes. But it is moving. It's just a bit further behind, that's all. Right. I had to refresh. Looks good now. That might have been Twitch then, to be honest. Because I had to refresh as well, but all this was still going. Right.
Agassi.
We'll play as... Ooh, gives us the name. Clay, grass, indoor. Let's go indoor because it's blue.
Love. 15.
Right, so we have voices, but we have no music. That's, you don't actually serve your shots, it just does it automatically.
Love. 30. Love.
God, I hate 40. Crappy tennis games. Saw the blue stones. Never heard of them. I have to show my ignorance there. The ball went through him! I don't know what skins money totals means. The depth perception on it is shite.
Love.
God.
Love.
Yeah, it's not just because I'm not a fan of tennis, because I've played decent tennis games. It's just love. Bad.
Out.
Oh, fuck off. I'm getting slammed into the floor here, no pun intended. What kind of music are the Blue Stones?
Love. 15.
I kind of want to go play some tennis now. Yay, we're a point!
15. All.
Even the, like, the umpire, referee, commentator, whatever you want to call it, sounds bored.
30. 15. All.
Oh. I really don't like this game. I really, 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 really don't like this game. It's bad controls, no music, poor graphics. Only thing they've done right is by doing a bit of a picture of Andre Agassi's gorgeous visage.
15. All.
Oh. This is called back when he had his legendary mane of hair instead of his baldness, where he still managed to rock it.
15. 30.
Ace my ass.
30. All. Ace. 40. 30.
Right. I'm calling it. This game can go chalk on a dick. It's getting... And I've done this now, so I can actually do it without changing the camera. It's getting a paltry.
I was saying balloons.
1 star, merely because it works. If I was a kid and I got that, it would be the game I'd be trying to swap with a friend and trying to tell them it was the most awesome thing ever. Right. Ugh. I feel like I need to just decompress after that bag of shit. Right. Animaniacs. I've got higher hopes for this. Please have the tune. It's Konami. Kinda. Options. Dash, jump, short stack, and grab and throw. Slot stop, and change player. I'm sure I will forget all these things. Hopefully it follows on with Tiny Toons and is pretty good. Am I tripping, or did Pinky and the Brain get their own standalone TV show as well? There's a lot of story setting up for a Super Nintendo game. Don't normally get this level. Tell me that when you're reading the messages, the lines, you're not hearing their voices, by the way. You can absolutely hear words. I've just seen Goff's comment on my YouTube video, and without even referencing which bit of time he's looking at, I'm pretty sure I know which bit it is. I'm guessing it has to do with him tormenting me. I'm just letting the story do its thing. What am I pushing it for? Aloneness! I don't know why it says dash, but then nothing happens. Oh, you have to press it more than once. There we go. Oh, this is where the stack thing comes in. Don't know what that's for. I watched the video twice. First on my personal account, this morning I switched that account just to drop the comment. Sounds about right. How do I break it? How do I break it? Ah, you just run into it. I'm carrying this on my toes, apparently. So that would be a bad thing when the fat man catches me. Oh, he's actually got him. Whoa! He moves quick. Right. How did that dude do that? I'm not made of cheesecake. Why am I pushing this? The controls are very, like, you just forget them all the time. Right, so we got past the dude that time. Is this like the start of the game proper? I'm getting Ghostbusters vibes about this. Aquatic stage. Oh, don't want to have to be voiced then. Oh, I see. There we go. I think I see. I mean, there's nothing offensive here. It's just, like, what am I actually doing? Like, it doesn't really seem like I've got an idea what the hell I'm really doing. Oh shit. The more that happens, this guy gets you. Oh, bollocks. This isn't what I was hoping for. I was really hoping for something like Tiny Toons. Yes, continue. Like, I wanted just a bit more of a straight up platformer. So when you do a platformer in like a side-scrolling beat-em-up way, it's a bit of an issue to make sure you just don't get the accuracy on the landing. It's just a bit much. We'll give it one more bash and we'll move on to the next one. It's definitely not as bad as Andre Agassi Tennis though. At least it's got the, you know, decent sprites. Decent sprites, decent music. It seems like if you persevered, you'd have an idea of where to go and what to do. So, I feel like... Oh, you need to move up once he's going. Nope, wrong button. Ah, son of a bitch! Try a different world. Also, when this guy catches you in the show, didn't you just like come out of his pockets or something?
Ah.
Oh, I hate this one hit death shit. Right. Oh dear. Fantastic show.
Meh.
Shitty game. Guess you can't have both. Right. I'm only going to write Arabian Nights here because I'm lazy and I've only got so much room on the page. So, Saboku no Seri U. Whatever that means. Oh, hang on.
Watch your profanity.
Fantastic timing. Will this actually work? No, so never mind. Williams Arcade's greatest hits then. What game is this? Looks like it's many games, Crackerjack. It's good to see you, by the way. Yeah, I recognise Sinstar. I recognise Joust. Do I recognise Defender? Game options. Difficulty decrease, thank you very much. But we will let it scale all the way to the top. Hey, Trav. It's just nice that you've popped in at all. Right, this goes up. Right, we'll stick it back to 50 because that goes up quite a way. We'll leave it on 30, actually. Bonus exit. Thank you, Trav. So this, I have played this. No sound on it, though. I think they did another Williams Arcade Hits as a compilation on Xbox, and I've got that. But I don't know where the sound is. I suspect that might be, a technological issue rather than a... Shit, missed it. Rather than a problem with the game itself. I almost feel like it's kind of weird to grade this as well because I'm not going to grade every single game. It's not the point, you know. It's the individual ROM. The individual cartridge. Slow down, buddy. I've hurt someone like that. Oh, I've got one more guy this way. Who will not... We have Crazy T in as well. Hello. Right. How can I skip back to... Right, so I'm going to have to reset and then do the game again to go to the next. I mean, do I want to spend time on this? Defender 2 is more of the same. Joust, I think we saw Craig play this, didn't we? Wow, look how many lives I can give myself. Yes, we did. Damn it. I mean, we've seen these before. And I feel a bit like it's a bit wrong to grade them without the sound. And, you know, what we're saying here, it's a compilation at the end of the day. It's nothing into itself. We'll just have a go at Sinstar as well. Hey, Well, I'll quit going Robotron as well, sorry. We'll just have like a couple of minutes on like this I don't recognise. Ah, this seems to be the most enjoyable of the bunch so far. I've just realised I think I might have shot some innocent civilians at some point. The lack of sound does make that hard to tell though. Do I just have to take out the red robots? Is that all I have to do? Oh! I don't know what happened there. Did I win? Right, so you can't hit anything. Right, we'll have a quick go on SinStar. Oh, this has got sound. But really... Right, then this then marks down the ROM from me, the game. Marks down the game for me because clearly it has got the sound. It's not a technological issue. That was just something, for whatever reason, wasn't on the cartridge. So how am I not getting hurt here? I don't know what to do with that because it's a load of old games on a compilation. It's not a game unto itself. Hi, CDI. I feel like I would have given that a 3-star because thinking back to Super Nintendo, this would have still actually been kind of fairly recent. But I have to mark it down because most of the games had no sound. And clearly the sound was there. It was not a technological issue. I wish my migraine would go away. Oh, Trav, yesterday, same. Absolutely same. I had to go down, lie down and sleep. It was the only way I could get rid of it. And it's the same with this one. Arcade Hits the Atari Collection 1. I did get an awesome head massage from Doll as well. You know, it's kind of not what the Super Nintendo rated thing is for. It was to do the games that were Super Nintendo games. Almost done. Right, can we exit from... No, we can't exit. And this is the problem back then as well. You had to reset the entire pissing thing to get to the next game. Battle zone. Whatever this is. Right, did we hit something good? Also, how do we turn the other way? Controls here make no sense. Like, why are the top and bottom Wow, games were bad back then. Oh, that was shit. That was absolutely poo. You know, whenever someone says, oh yeah, retro games are better and all that, just show them shit like this. And go, right, you've got a choice between God of War, Halo, Apex Legends, something like that. Apex Legends. And this.
What's wrong with your eyes?
What glasses have we got? Beer glasses. At least they're the ones that are the most accessible. I don't remember Battle Tanks. I think I've seen someone else play it, but I've never played it myself. I mean, granted, yeah, there is Dr. Mario. I'll not argue with there, Trav, but... Like, the difference is... For every Dr. Mario, there was, like... ...50 Bubsy 3Ds, you know what I mean? Now, this game gets more of a pass because it was in Terminator 2. And therefore the nostalgia in me is saying yes. It's all nostalgia. They think playing a game that brought them pure joy as a child will bring them the same joy as an adult. I think it's some... Like, you look at something like Super Metroid. Absolutely it does. Damn it. Right, next game. Without a trash games back then, you wouldn't have the go. I mean, I know it's all part of where we've got to, but still. I mean, there are people falling over themselves to play this on a phone these days. Things with this as well, someone went, well, you know Pong? Pong butt.
Pong butt?
And, let's be frank, the controls were the, and by that, I don't mean the controls of the game themselves, I mean, like, a Super Nintendo controller was hardly the most accurate thing on earth. Final game, I think, wasn't there? Tempest. Novice. What am I doing? This thing, you look at games like Zelda 1, like you say, and you think, you came up with Zelda 1. Or someone came up with Zelda 1 and this was the best you could come up with. That's just getting a... You know, I'm showing my prejudice here. Where my computer works. It's getting a wonner. And it's going down in my book. There we go. That's, I can't take my glasses off yet. I did two new things in my Mario 3 run. That game is a lot to keep it fresh. Yes. So, this is... That's what I'm at. Mario 3. Fantastic game. Holds up today. This crap, not so much. Dodgeball was an amazing game, but there was a lot of artifact fracturing. It's amazing the things we put up with as a kid for a good game. Gonsha says, I still play games I played as a kid, and I still enjoy it. It's not quite the same. Right, Arcana. We might get done with the Ace today, by the way. We just dealt with it because it was a good game, you know. Yeah, I mean, I think you can look at modern games and say that's the case. Fallout 3, New Vegas and 4 all had their faults, but they were good games. And you put up with them because of that. But Fallout 76 was a shit game. So you didn't. Can we skip this? Thank you. Sniffing a JRPG. An unskippable story. Goff, are we getting Mario... sorry, not Mario. It's because CDI mentioned Mario. Are we getting Mortal Kombat this week? Oh, God, just give me some game. Don't count on it, fair enough. This seems like way too chipper music as well for what they're saying happened here. You may have some bad news. Oh, don't tell me it's a card game. Right. Instant one star. And it only gets one if it works. How do I go back? I don't want to. Thank you. So go forward. It's not only a card game. It's a card game with these shitty first-person controls when it couldn't handle it. I feel like Thursday was so good that this had to happen to just balance it out. I made a real card game based on this about 3 or 4 years back. All I have to say to that is one word. Why? I mean, there's already Magic the Gathering. There's already Pokemon. I mean, shit, what happened with Top Trumps? I don't care! Also, you can't lie, Ariel, and you're not a mermaid. What the fuck? Does she? Hey. Don't even get to move around on the map for myself. Yes, let's have a tale about how somebody defends themselves with a stack of fucking cards and they're not Gambit! Have we got any magic? No, we haven't. Thanks for scaring the crap out of me with that as well. It's like Final Fantasy with absolutely none of the charm. No, I can be an RPG guy, CDI. It has to be a decent RPG. And I'll be honest, this does not feel like that. It's really plain. It feels like I'm playing, oh, hello. Herbs. Feels like I'm playing Wolfenstein 3D with like major buffering issues. Like this is what Wolfenstein 3D Deathmatch would have been back with the internet as it was back then. Slime. Is this the origin story of Minecraft? Just go to see if anything changes. Like, is it all just walls? Let's do this with one thumb, shall we? Where's the game in this?
I was saying Boo Earns.
Catch you later, CDI. It's a card game. It's an old JRPG, and it's bad at both. Oh, dear. Take a minute to compose myself after that. I just take a minute. You know, you set off to do something with the aim of, you know, entertaining people, keeping yourself and everyone engaged, and life just goes, what are you doing that for? Yeah? Please be a better game. I nearly wrote Ardy Light Foof then. Titus presents. Titus Worldwide. Titus. Oh, we have something that looks like a platformer. Please be a hidden gem. Please be a hidden gem. I feel like they've robbed some Mario sound effects somewhere along the way. And kidnap Kirby as well, by the look of it. So he's collecting. Collected stars for some unknown reason. Can I see you down, please? No, it will not let me see you down. I guess I'm going to have to do the Uber jump thing to get across. Okay, Trav. There we go, just have to get a bit of a run up. We found a thing. We don't know what the thing is for. I'm just going to pick up this bomb. So it's an anthropomorphic animal in a person's world again. The old man could read no more. I mean, it's not exactly like he's doing Zumba. So it's a prologue, but it hasn't explained anything to do with why the whatever this thing is. It's not a kangaroo, is it? What the actual hell is going on? Right. So how do I get that dude back if I lose him? He seems to eat them. He seems important. I mean, as it stands, it's a pretty standard platformer. I do the silly jump. Can I only do the silly jump when I've got that? So literally I have no way of fighting if I don't have this guy with me. Who is not being explained at all. Can I get on this roof? Yes, I can. Oh, that seemed fair. Oh, so that's a checkpoint at least. So I try to stop to not get hit, and he breaks. Oh, this, yeah. This isn't brilliant. Having literally no way to defend yourself without this blue thing, which I'm just a bit confused as well. What the hell was with the prologue? You didn't tell us anything. Just bad things are happening. I can gather that for myself. There's just things here where you're like, you do realise you had more than one button, yeah? More than two buttons, even. Oh, we're going back at least there. It really is. I don't. What's the deal with this dude? It's incredibly weird. Like, why isn't that jump on a separate button? It's like, it's not the worst game, but it is the, you know, what was the goal here? An extra life. Again, I'm thinking, you know, how would a 10-year-old kid have handled this game? Particularly considering they probably wouldn't have had much choice in the matter. Let me guess, if I do that again. Nope. Got Blobby Blobberson back. Yes, there were hundreds of bad ones. Sison didn't care what system or what it was, as long as they sold a few thousand copies. I mean, what's actually changed on that front then, Trav? Genuinely, what's actually changed? So I need to be ready to bounce up as soon as I get to here. Son of a bitch! So now I can jump on the heads. Make your mind up. Oh shit, going backwards. Now it's social media, you can see a game before you get it. Yeah, but when it comes to stuff, particularly for kids, there isn't that, you know, oh, what the review says and everything. It's, be quite frank, what can I give this child to shut it up for 5 minutes? I don't know how I'm meant to get up there without. Oh, I can get on this one now, can't I? That might help. Funny how that looks on camera sometimes makes you faceless. What? What's that, Chaff? Is there something wrong with the camera? Struggling to comprehend at the moment. I do feel like they store sound effects. Oh. Oh, you son of a bitch! Yeah, when it goes to low quality, and also my stream rate gets low. Alright. Oh, back to the beginning level, fuck off. I got a checkpoint, I know I did. Probably for the best if that's how it appears, Trav, to be honest. At least we get the life back. What's this guy pops around about? Almost. Almost finished. See, I got that checkpoint there. Did I not stand on it? Is that what I have to do? Right, I need to, as soon as I see daylight here, jump. Cause that, yes, this was just where we were. Get rid of that prick. Oh, you s- So I've got another extra life, but then according to this, I've gone the wrong fucking way. How do, Luke? I hope you're doing, smashing. Kind of think of different ways to say, I hope you're doing well now. I don't want to end up with a Yorkshire nerd thing where I get associated with one word. I'm okay with die heathens. I can be associated with that, but... So you have to jump on their heads to get them to... record your progress, as it were. Good, good. So welcome to another Super Nintendo rated where I'm trying to figure out why the hell certain people made certain games. Got 13 viewers this morning. Good. Like the peoples. Oh, son of a bitch. Not that peoples are sons of bitches. I mean, some are. In fact, a lot are. But that's not what I was going for. Has arrows on it, like I should be able to do something with it. No, apparently not. Right, we'll have another crack at this, just this bit of level. That's how you get killed. What the hell happened there? Right, should we just stay ducked the entire way? Yeah, and you know, I do want the channel to grow, so the fact that we're getting a decent number of people in consistently. Alright, fuck this game. I'm gonna give it a 3. I think 3's fair. Older me just doesn't have the patience for it. Then again, younger me probably wouldn't have had the patience for it either, but you know, I can only guess. What's next? Arkanoid, do it again. Reminder, if you want me to play a game for longer, a simple 500 biddies will make me play a game again. I got a funny feeling, though, that it isn't going to happen until we hit some proper amazing games. You make it fun to watch shows, so I think over time you'll see... Oh, thank you very much, Trav. I do try, even if it's just me swearing at a TV screen. My natural state... My natural state, just random state of being, is swearing at something. It'd be a TV screen with football, a video game I'm just playing anyway, doll, but she's swearing back. Other drivers. Under my breath when people aren't learning what I'm teaching them at training. In my head, if I don't think I'll get away with it. Under my breath. I I mean, I am trying to get my name out. You know, I'm limited to what I can do, but I have been archiving these streams so that they're going up on YouTube on a week delay. So the first one from last week will go up today at 6 o'clock our time. And, you know, if two or three people see that, then bonus, just for the sake of me downloading a stream, sticking a start card on it, and uploading it to YouTube. Although they will copyright, say you've got a copyright claim on fucking anything. Oh, it's more Pongage. But better. I mean, hype trains are fantastic and all that, and you know, I'll never say no to having them, but I just want to make sure we've got a decent, steady viewer base first and foremost. You know, let's not run before we can walk, as it were. I think first and foremost, yeah, it's just get, you know, if I, and there are certain people I can say that about, the same people in, and then maybe subs, you know, it's baby steps. This is when Craig started his outside the community group on his Twitch. Yeah, but you, this is the thing. Craig had the name and the base to start those things off organically, you know what I mean? He'd be the first to admit that if it wasn't for his prior screw attack, game attack, whatever you want to call it, whichever bits, he'd have had a lot harder time getting going. One more. Damn it. Get it. There we go. Oh yeah, absolutely, Trav, absolutely. How much more do I play this for? I mean, it's Pong on LSD. It's a game we've all seen before this. You've probably got it on your phone somewhere. Son of a bitch. Oh, I'm aware of what they do, Mike. And thanks for popping in. I'll be quite frank. It's just that I'm not particularly bothered. You know, I know what this game is. And I'm trying to take off my modern gamer head to review this. There might have been some people who were really happy with this back in the 16-bit generation. Now it's kind of like I've been saying, you get it on your phone. Everyone's seen this game at some point. Thank you, Axe. This is essentially what inspired Peggle. And I think Peggle is probably the best version of this you'll see these days. I think we'll do this level and then we'll give it a grade. I'm probably just going to go middling with it because, you know, I mean, what can you really say? It's decent for what it is. But if you were a kid and you got given this instead of Super Metroid, you'd be a bit pissed off. I mean, you might even be a bit more than pissed off. We'll go to the middle for this.
Not bad.
It is what it is, you know. I can't judge it too harshly. It's not something I'd ever play now unless I was bored on my phone. But yeah. How much longer we got? 40 minutes left. Do we think we'll get through the A's? Will we get to Axley? Which I'm really hoping, and it won't be, is as blunt as it sounds. So that Axe is happy. Hey Ace, I hope you're doing well. Hope you're going to have a fun time streaming this week. Now, Art of Fighting, I don't think I've ever played it. I know of it, but I was a Street Fighter kid. Hence the big Ryu tattoo on my arm. Options. Let's turn it down because I don't want to get whomped. 3-round fight, so we've got punch, kick, it's all in the mind. Incitement, is you so you flip him the bird? Why is it throw on B? Let's stick it on B. I can only place two people. Let's place Ryo then. I can't complain, Ace. I can't complain. Or were you talking to Axe? Either way, nice to see you. Well, we have a special move. We have one special move down. We have a throw. I use the external HD first as classic. Girl put so many ROMs on the existing. If you want to know about secret recipes, just ask me by Whisper or Discord. There are things I can never confirm nor deny. If Ace is still on, we are done for the day. We should raid and send the love over. Yeah, what I'm thinking about doing just for future suggestions, is obviously I stream for 3 days. Monday, Wednesday, Thursday. So I want to do like Community Monday, which would be Legends. Thursday will be a friend, like one of my people who's not from the Legends community. And then Wednesday will be ideally someone none of us know. We find someone with low views on Twitch and send some love that way to help them. So a bit of a random Wednesday. But yes, today we'll see who's on at the end. If Ace is on, or you will see who else is on. You know, I've raided Ace a few times, and I do love what Ace is doing. But yeah, there's other people as well. Dragon Punch. Can't get the Dragon Punch in. No, just punch me in the dick instead. Oh, actually, it paused it then. I mean, this is a fighting game at the end of the day. It's nowhere near as good as Street Fighter, that goes without saying. I think history bears that out. There's a special move with a kick I've done a few times, but I don't seem to be able to do it as reliably as the fake Hadouken and the fake Shoryuken. Select bonus game. Use the Hadouken 5 times within the time limit for continue your use. Gain strength with the ice pillar smash. Gain spirit of the. Let's do that. This is not easy. Got in. Oh, they use the chess people that no one else is at this on, and the only person in my friends is I'd use it. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely, Trav. Probably play this for a few minutes and then we'll move on to the next game.
Round one, fight.
I just killed him in one shot. It's a half bar, eh? Wow, that's a hell of a move. This guy's polite. Welcome back, CDI.
Round one, fight.
Now, you pause, we select on this, and it's really easy to just accidentally hit it with your thumb as you try to do other moves. Why did that not hit him? I was right next to him. Oh, use his spirit up. That's it. I see. This is Art of Fighting. So, it is SNK, I believe, but it's not King of Fighters, no, it's Art of Fighting. I do like a good butt, Trav. So, that's fine with me. Let's do the Ice Smash thing, because I bet it's more nice, Mortal Kombat-esque. Hit X continuously and save power in the allotted time. Come on, crack hands! Full bar! Oh, I haven't done that for a while. I do like these things where you can build your stats up on the way, and I'm going to try that. And I like that this was a story mode well before a lot of other games bothered to put them in. Come here. Not use that up without me actually. Right in the face. Out of fighting. I want to use that other move though. No, this is Ryo, not Ryu. He's called Ryo, and he looks like Ken. Have some of that. It's different. I've never played this before. I'm actually kind of impressed. I like the thing that you can't just spam your special moves. If there was more quality to the basic fighting, I feel like this would sit higher in history for me. But the basic fighting's a bit lackluster. It's not bad, but given that it's got a story mode, looks good, sounds good. The controls are decent. Yeah, I think finally today we've hit a decent game.
Good job.
I think we finally hit a decent game today. And I'm a harsh mistress, so you're not decent till you get to at least 4 stars. As we all know, Dolly the Bunny is 6 stars. It was a blatant ripoff, yeah. The two companies eventually worked together with games like Capcom vs. SNK. Yeah, and Capcom vs. SNK 2 is one of the best fighting games ever made. It's an absolutely fantastic game. So this is called Ashita no Joe. So, if we get a wiggle on, we'll finish the A's today because we've got 3 to go. How many stars are you? You're assuming you get stars. Surely you've got enough on your flag. America! Hang on, I've seen this, haven't I? Punch A, guard B. I feel like I've seen this. Did Craig play this? Put your hands back up, you fool! I somehow put his arms out of getting back up! My personal flag wouldn't have stars, not really a fan of them. I don't know how he gets his hands back up! I mean, I've won. Is he beating him up in the crowd? Is it me? Did he just jump into the crowd afterwards and beat the living shit out of him after he'd already beaten him? I'm pressing guard and nothing's happening. This feels incredibly basic. Best way to deal with him is just block, jab, cross, block, jab, cross. Goff always confirm your kills. Yeah, this isn't amazing. Like, the blocking seems to work when it wants to. I don't quite get it. Yeah, this is a... We'll give it one more fight. Rikishi! Wow! He used to be slim! But far better at fighting by it appears. I genuinely don't know how to get his hands back up. Once his hands go down, it's a weird thing, and I don't think we will. That. Two? This makes me want to play Wii Box, Boxing in Wii Sports. I have a story about boxing in Wii Sports. So, I come from a large family. Five kids. And I'm the oldest. And then there's 18 months the next one down. And then the other three, there's actually quite a gap. But I was playing Wii Boxing around at my parents' house one Christmas. And I was playing against the next brother down, the one I'm closest to. And I beat him, and we're adults at this point, fully grown adults, and he throws a bitch fit like you've never seen because I beat him at a video game. So yeah, that was special. Trav, I've got to go to work, sadly. Hey, just thanks for being here, Trav. It's an absolute pleasure having you in. Trav, number one mod on the internet. Yeah, I said it, Goff. Can I think about that? Right. Assault suits Vulcan. Let's see what we've got here. Ooh, clicky knuckles. See you later, Trav. I will do. I hope you do too. So all the options. Message fast, yes please. Name entry. Oh no. Try that again. Weapon select, dash, jump, shoot, shield, hold. Oh. Oh, what? How do I put them in? Let's just forget that happened, yeah? Let's start the game. Again, I feel like we saw Craig play this on his Super Console X. Ah, damn it, got hit. I mean, very Metal Slug. It kind of bothers me how the things don't reset once you've used... Well, the aim stays where you put it, rather than resetting each time. Because that would be handy. But yeah, it's a very Metal Sluggy game. Get punched! It seems you only get a limited light amount of fire with the actual gun. Oh, it's gonna be harding out. Let's get out of there. Destroyed. Do I have to get down here and destroy it? Yes. How do I continue then? Or did you just do it automatically? I didn't get a choice! Well, that marks it down straight away. Right, let's just try fly to the boss. I don't think this is going to get 4 stars, because there's things about it that... aren't spot on. And to be quite honest, you're going to get 4 stars from me. You need to be a really good game. Not enough just to be okay. Thank you, Axe. I mean, not for threatening to kill, but... We did it! Oh, kids in! Hi, kid! This reminds me of a game my brother had when I was really young on Super Nintendo. I think it was called Alien Rebels. There's a lot of zips to this title that might not be apparent on the first playthroughs. Yeah, it's not bad. I've definitely played worse games. It's just, it feels a little clumsy. It doesn't feel as polished as some other games do. The fact that I've got a Vulcan cannon, I can't just, you know, use straightforward full auto. It's a bit weird. And it feels like the incentive is there more to just get through as quick as you can rather than actually do any. Right, so right, that's actually a markup now. Because it didn't let us continue the first time, because what would be the point? I get it. What's the title for this one again? It is Assault Suit Vulcan. Alien Rebels was in the last... No, we did Alien 3. We didn't do Alien Rebels. What I will do... I will look that up. This has been brought up. We might have to do a catch-up stream. If you know there's a game that's missing, because I'm just going off the list I've been given, then let me know. And I'll try to do something about it. Obviously, I can only go on for the information I'm given. Come here, punch it to death, you prick. Oh, I'll just smash into the big asteroid. Anyway, we need to move on to the next game. I'd say like it's a gentleman's 3. It's just a bit clumsy.
Not bad.
It is what it is. Right, so I really hope this works and I hope it's good given the title. Axley. I don't even need to make the jokes. Axley. This will be the last one of the stream. We will see. I feel like we were spoiled on Thursday, though. From Alonso, Aladdin, Alcahest, and Alien 3. I feel like they really spoiled us. That's a big spaceship. And that was a planet. Have we got a hero? It looks like Doom Guy. I wonder what the thought process was behind the name. Is this a shmup? Is that what we've got? Eclipse is giving me the Fifth Element vibes. I've never watched that film. I think there's people going on about it, but I've never actually watched it. So shoot, missiles, arm change. Discount Doom Guy. So, unfortunate incident guy. Bad weekend guy. So straight laser, round Vulcan, and macro missiles.
Good luck.
Right, no turbo fire. Very blobby sound effects. Oh, so I need to move forward out of that then. Someone went crazy with the again, this is a we have this technology, let's use it. Not we have this technology, should we use it?
Arms installation is complete. Good luck.
Oh crap, I just accidentally hit it there. I like to believe the first weapon was a good weapon and I just chased through all of it in one sitting. Yes, I did. So I've got this puny little pea shooter now. Wow, this is giving me motion sickness. Not pleasant. It's also a bit shit. Your weapon could just be taken away, and there's no way of getting it back. This isn't high on the list of shmups for me. There's certain bits where it just feels like you get dragged along. Like, why am I veering left ever so slightly? But then this weapon, which was out before, and I've got it back. Yeah, I just get pulled left. Barely clothed, Milojevic, what's not to like? See, you and Dot would have something in common there, Goth. She's got a very much a thing for Milojevic. Anyone play the new Metroid? Pretty awesome so far. I don't have a Switch, Mike. Definitely intriguing, but I do not have a Switch. Let's go with the shitty weapon first. Yeah, this... It really does just feel like this game's built to dick with you and not make it fair. The motion just doesn't work so well. Thank you. Then again, in a world where you've got R-Type, a Gradius, this is the best you can offer me. It feels really gimmicky just because of the scrolling landscape. See, I go that way, it just pulls you back towards the center, so what's the fucking point? Why am I steering? How am I meant to fight that? You give this game two rusty axes. I won't even give it rusty axes. It's only getting stars because that's what we've chosen is the convention for rating the things. This is not fun. It's not fun. You just. Where's the reset button? The thing with a shmup is you want motion. Yeah, it needs to be fluid. Let me just get rid of the background music. It needs to be fluid, and that with it just dragging you back to the center and restricting your motion, it wasn't great. So sorry, I know it's got your name on it, Axe, kind of, but. He's getting that. So, real dearth today. Real dearth. From going from 4-4, zero, but comically zero, 4-4. We just got lots, mainly ones and twos today. 1-4, art fighting. A few threes, but yeah. Average and put us in somewhere just above 2. Right. So that is another day down. We'll be back on Venner's Day. Let me just put the lid on the pen, being responsible so I'm not drying out the pen. We're back on Wednesday with more. I will announce the next charity stream that day because I just have to check something before I announcing it. What I will tell you is it's going to be for Extra Life because Extra Life comes up next month and it will be early next month. Right. Thanks everybody for popping in. It is Community Monday for the raids. So we will go and raid a Scorcher. And now I'm going to end the stream and put on the end card, which apparently, if you didn't know, the Incredible Hulk music is copyrighted, so it screws me over on YouTube, but luckily I'm not doing it for the ad revenue, eh? Right, see you everybody later, I hope you have a fantastic time, have a fantastic day even, fantastic week, and I'll see you all on Wednesday, I'll see you later.